Hello and welcome everyone. Hope you all are doing well. In today's video, we are going to make something interesting and innovative. So, let's begin. Take 3 pieces of cardboard, following the size I have mentioned in the video. Now paste it over as shown. Now take jute point or jute thread and we will paste it on the edges of the cardboard as you can see. We will paste the jute thread in the small piece of cardboard also, and then after we will paste it over the cardboard just like this. Use hot glue and then paste it over. Now take some tissue papers and tear it into small pieces and put it in the container. Here we will make a quick paper mache by adding white glue and water. White glue and little bit of water and give a nice mix. Now take a pencil and draw some pattern on the cardboard. Here I am making some faces. You can make faces or anything else. Now take a small amount of paper mache and apply it on the drawing areas where we want to create mural, just like this. Tap it with the water to get a smooth finish. After completing, paper mache work, allow it to dry for 4 to 5 hours or you can leave it for overnight. Now we will paste tissue paper over it. It's dried completely. Mix water and glue together and paste tissue paper over it, as you can see. Is done and dried completely, as you can see. Now time to color. Take black acrylic color and color it over. Now we will apply these sparkling pearl colors on our mural. You can use any other color of your desire. Use dry brush and spread the colors. For materials, kindly see the description box below. There I have mentioned all the materials which I have used for this DIY. And friends, if you like the video, then please press like button and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe the channel. This is a cardboard box and I will use this border part to make my base. It's a perfect and sturdy. As you can see, I have cut it out 2 equal size of pieces and then I will paste them together. Now cover it with the white paper. After that, I will cover the base with the tissue papers to create the same texture as I have created on the mural one with tissue papers. It's done. Now color it black. Here I have upcycled some of my spoiled and hardened brush. Cut it carefully. the newspaper tube. And roll it on the one side of the brush, as you can see. Color it black. Now time to attach the stand on the base. As you can see, use hot glue to fix the stand on the base. Now attach the mural board on the stand. Use hot glue to fix the mural board on the stand. As you can see, now give a touch up with polymetallic color on the base and stand with dry brush. And now you are done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more DIY videos. See you soon with another DIY project. Till then, take care. Happy crafting. Bye-bye.